So it took a while for the team to get going. What did Mexico do to make it hard for you guys to find the Mexican connection?
Mexico did a really good job of packing in their 50. So anytime there's 19 people, 20 people in the circle, it's really hard to get outside corners. We also played into their hands a little bit, forcing it into the middle, and they were good at getting touches on the ball.
So with this realization, how did you guys game plan change?
Yeah, so we tried to interchange more. So as center mids, we wanted to go outside and create kind of this like cycle. So they played man-to-man defense, and by moving a lot, we created more space and were able to go around much easier. Yeah.
Congratulations on your first win. It's always good to win your opening match. So how did the team perform today?
I think it was typical for a game, a defending game. I mean, we don't see teams like Mexico a lot, so for us it was really, you know, getting used to it, knowing that we have a lot of the ball, and then we didn't convert in our first quarter, so you know that's going to be a little bit exciting or anxiety if you want to name it, but I think we were fine, and I'm happy to go sit actually very close.
So looking ahead to Chile, what is the game plan for them?
I think Chile is a good team, and they've proven that in their own hockey series in Japan, and we played them in January. We know them a bit better. They have some good individual skillful players. So for us, it's just executing our game plan, moving the ball a bit better. I think the first jitters of the first game are gone, so I hope we can just move on from this game.
Awesome, thank you.